My challenge in our generation is that gradually through entertainment, through television, through media, through every way possible, we are living in a generation of the dumbing down of ideas. Because we have traded effectiveness for busyness.
It's easy to go around thinking that the obstacle is too big, we'll never get well, this virus is going to get the best of us. We wonder why we don't have any strength, why we can't get ahead. It's because our thoughts are limiting us. We draw in what we constantly think about. You can't think defeat and have victory. You can't think weakness and have strength.
The ghost of the dreams, the ideas, the abilities, the talents given to you by life, and that you, for whatever reason, you never went after that dream. And there they are standing around your bed, looking at you with large angry eyes, saying, "We came to you, and only you could have given us life. And now we must die with you forever."
Your gift can be anything. You can't look at it as simply running, jumping, singing, and dancing. But I tell you one thing, your gift is the thing that you do the absolute best with the least amount of effort. For me, it was comedy. So once you identify it, then that's the beginning of it. But there's a lot of work to do even after you identify your gift. You know, you can believe you're something all you want, but if you don't work towards it, you're just sitting there, it's gonna be empty.
Somebody says, "Yeah, but I'm looking for safety and security." Fine, then huddle in a corner. We'll cover you with a sheet, bring you three meals a day, and we'll protect you, feed you, look after you, care for you. We won't let anything happen to you.
Everybody has dreams. And as much as you want to be able to listen a little bit, because somebody's going to give you a gem, but nobody knows but you. You can't get advice on what you should do with your life, right? Nobody knows what you are. Like even sometimes you don't really even know what you are. You got to take your shot. And as much as you want people to agree and you want the people around you to be supporting your dreams and all, it's not going to be like that all the time. You got to do it alone, and people will help you. And when you get the ball rolling, people will jump on. But if you don't believe, nobody else is going to believe. Following your dreams is a lonely, solitary, scary, dangerous pursuit. You can't wait for somebody to think you can do it. And it's like, because they don't think you can do nothing they can't do. It's a lonely, scary, dangerous pursuit, and you got to be willing to risk everything to become that seed of what you believe is in there. You got to be fearless. You got to be relentless.
Special. so sad.